this way. See the most wondrous sights imaginable.
Kansas is full of good men. I don't want to be a good man. I want to be a great one.
Nemo!
Hello.
Grab shell, dude!
Grab what?
No hurling on the shell, dude, okay? Just waxed it.
Duck!
That's not a duck, it's a pelican!
Everybody hold on!
Little help, over here.
No!
I don't get it.
With men and asking for directions.
Wait. What a use of Stanleyville number two. I think you would really like that.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Timothy. In such a short time, you gave my bubbles a world of happiness. Oh. He always felt bad he quit painting. On that day, he dug through the trash to find it. He didn't give it to you because he was afraid you'd throw it away again.
Thank you. Both. Well, I can see why they left.
I can see why it took so long.
Yeah.
It's nice, Mom.
At least we got to see him again. That was a blessing. It's been hard. Can you sit down?
Good to see you.
Thanks for coming. How do you think he looks?
Damn leaves. They just keep falling.
Yep. That's what they do.
Timothy!
It was like when Mrs. Belcher found the note all about her and got to read it in front of the class, except this time, the truth could not stop pouring out of my mouth. I couldn't stop saying exactly how I felt in front of my child when I got fired. He lost another leaf, and there's no way I can retrieve this one. It's gone.
Don't worry. I have one.
You do?
I do. He dropped it off the other day. He was with that girl.
He was?
Yeah. They're always together. So I'm doing research on the leaf, and I should know more soon.
So Reggie has some news, and it must be big because he came all this way to share it, and he's wearing a tie.
Perhaps because I was so dazzled and astonished by your leaves, I didn't see it right away. But after careful study, I can say without hesitation, you're a ficus. Congratulations.
A ficus?
Really?
What does that mean? I mean, you're part ficus. You have ficus leaves.
Like these?
Yes, exactly.
Oh, wait. You said you wanted a leaf, but you wanted one of mine?
That was the idea.
Oh.
Sorry. There's just a few things you can't know yet. I'm gonna go play.
Timothy.
I don't get it.
It's that girl.
girl put him up to this.
Must have been some raccoon. Never known a raccoon to make such a mess. And I know raccoons.
Gift is ready to be found. Your heart's in wide receiving.
Disney file digital copy sets you free. Now, you can watch your favorite Disney movies whenever and wherever you want.
Are you ready for this?
When you buy a special edition Disney DVD or Blu-ray with Disney File, simply take the Disney File disc, insert it into your computer, and follow the easy on-screen instructions.
Manuel, relay instructions.
In just minutes, the transfer to your computer or video-enabled portable device is complete.
Ta-da.
Your Disney movie is ready to go.
I feel alive!
Wherever you go.
Wow.
Quick, fun, and easy. Disney File digital copy. Your favorite movies anytime, anywhere, in just minutes.
Awesome!
To find out more, visit DisneyFile.com. Look for Disney File digital copy in these and other special editions of your favorite Disney Blu-ray and DVDs.
Disney movies are magic. And the magic continues after the credits. Just look inside your Blu-ray disc or DVD for the magic code to start earning points toward fantastic rewards at DisneyMovieRewards.com.
On ABC Family, a dancer will take the biggest leap of her life.
This is it, our home.
From executive producer Amy Sherman-Palladino, creator of Gilmore Girls.
Oh, God, it's the stripper from Tahoe.
I'm not a stripper.
It's about finding your way.
Lift your leg a little higher.
Who's that?
One step at a time.
You want to be a bunhead, huh?
Give me all you got.
The ABC Family original series, Bunheads. Only on ABC Family. A new kind of family.
Sparky was a great dog, a great friend. When you lose someone you love, they never really leave you. He'll always be in your heart.
I don't want him in my heart. I want him here with me.
Even after death, the muscles respond to the electricity.
Takes his faith and trust, and just a little bit of pixie dust. Here we go!
Hey!
right and straight on till morning. Peter Pan.
I have the strangest feeling that I've seen that ship before, a long time ago, when I was very young.
Is this about how the Muppets really got started?
Well, it's sort of approximately how it happened.
Get ready to discover...
I'm on my way to Hollywood.
Hollywood?
Hollywood?
How the Muppets first got together.
Why are you hopping up and down?
Because I'm hopping mad.
We picked up a weirdo.
Because the original classic Muppet movie... is finally coming to Blu-ray. Try not to freak out.
Better go, guys.
You know, I hear this movie is dynamite.
The Muppet Movie, the nearly 35th anniversary edition.
Hey, what happened?
Flip, 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 flip.
On Disney Blu-ray.